what is the benefit? I told you what was the benefit of the scam. The economic policies that you opened up, your demonetization, the way you brought your GST, all designed to give mega profits to your multinational corporations. What is this entire digital drive that you have done through your demonetization? Who are the digital companies in the world who get this profit, sir? No, after the GST, you pay 18% on every digital transaction as your transaction cost. If 100 rupee travels 1 lakh times, if it's in cash, its value remains 100 rupees. But if it's done through digital transactions 1 lakh times with 18% as your commission, then 18 lakhs of profit is generated for the digital companies when the value continues to remain 100. What are we doing? You are burdening our own people in order to appease this foreign capital, and yet nothing comes into the country. I've quoted the figures to you. Now with this GST, that is, your economic policy is opening up, and today in the world of this capitalist crisis that is continuing for its 9th year now, having started in 2008, what is the West looking for? What is America looking for? It's looking for markets, it's looking for cheap resources, and you're opening up India for their benefit so that they can get out of their crisis.